Season 2.
Welcome, everybody, to the iCraft SMP server. It's just me, your sweet angel. This is Minecraft, and I am, of course, I Hate Will. Hopefully you don't really hate me. It's okay if you do. I'm a grown-up. I can take it, buddy. No sweat off my big old bees. You can figure out what bees stand for. Today, we are flying through this beautiful vanilla world, taking it all in. It is wonderful. It is magical. It is the iCraft server. This is vanilla, and it don't get much better than this. Okay, we are back over here at our river walk, which is, I guess, what we're going to call it. I guess. Not in love with it. But we're here because we need to put in some work, buddy. Right over yar. Not here. They're fine. They're going to move eventually. But over here. Looky here. Looky here. So in the last episode, we put this together. And I haven't been here in a while. You can tell because these vines have not grown one bit. But we put this together. Very plain, but very functional for what we need to do. The whole purpose are these ferni. Furnaces, a plethora of furnace. Like so. Okay, this is where we're going to be doing our smelting from here on out. Good stuff. But over here. I already put some logs down to help shape it a bit, but I don't know if I'm going to keep it. But this area right here is just cruising for a building. That doesn't rhyme. What can we say there? Nope. No rhymes come to my head. I'm not a rapper. That's fine. So we need to put together something. I'm sorry. I had to swallow some spit here. We need to put something together here. Okay? A few ideas. We have a cafe. Maybe a tavern slash hotel. Guess that would just be a tavern. How do those games do it? Like the Skyrims and what? They just call it an inn or a tavern. Have a drink. Have a sleep. Listen to a minstrel play. That could be good for our little river folk. Come on in. Have a listen. Hear a shanty song. Yeah. Oop. Oh, wow. What is this? Oh, yeah, okay, that's why that broke so fast. So maybe we should put together that, because I'm sleeping in a closet. A D-closet. And I don't care for that. So maybe we should put together a tavern. Maybe even connect it right here. Maybe not there. Should we let the staff connect? I don't know. We'll figure it out, okay? I am going to have to plan this out, so give me a few minutes, hours, days, I don't know. I want this thing to go up tomorrow. I don't know if it's going to happen. But give me some time. I have to think about this. And also get rid of all these thingies. Got too many thingies in my thingy here. Ooh, brother. Well,
here we go.
Hey, Jess.
Hey, Will.
It's been a while.
It's been a long time.
Been a long, long time. I've been back for a while, but I said to myself, it doesn't feel like I'm officially back till we do a video with Jess. I hope you feel the same. Okay, we're here because I called you over here. Very important.
You did.
There's something we need to do.
What do we need to do?
First, you need to get rid of your armor. Okay? You look ridiculous. You're overdressed.
Okay.
Here. You can put it right here. Right here. No.
Okay.
Put it in there. Just in case.
Should I put everything in here?
Yeah, it's a good idea.
Okay.
And I will put my good tools away.
Okay.
All right. Because we need to do something, and I want to do this as basically as possible. If you need some armor, go into this one that says odds and ends, and just grab random bits that I take off zombies.
Fair enough.
Whatever you want, except for my wings. Don't take my wings. Matter of fact, I'm taking those.
Wait, where are they?
I took it already.
Oh, I'm blind. Okay.
Oh, looking good. Matching. You're matching with my mess shirt.
Yeah, exactly.
It's a good look.
I like it that.
It's a very good look.
Gotta coordinate those.
Okay. I need you to do me a favor. I want you to make a stone sword.
Right.
Okay? There's two pieces there. And two pieces there. Go ahead. Make do. You know where my...
Where are your crafting benches?
Ah, I'm glad you asked. Right here in the middle. Right here.
Here?
Yep.
How do you do that?
Underneath your crafting bench looks like oak. See, watch this. I'll break one, then you can see on the sides. That's my secret. If you go throughout my base, if you see an oak ceiling, it's probably a crafting bench.
That is very cool.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm a very cool guy.
Yeah.
You have a sword.
You are.
I know.
Yes,
thank
I
you.
Have a sword.
Okay. Let's go up here. All right.
Okay.
My ender chest, believe it or not, is filled with nothing but ender pearls and really cheap bows. So take that bow. And I have three lily pads.
Do you have any arrows?
I have 32 arrows for you right there.
Thank you. I'm quite scared about what we're doing.
Don't worry about it.
Okay.
Trust me. Do you have food?
Yeah, I have 27 chicken.
Okay, I have 59, so I'm beating you. Come out here. Okay, to my beautiful base.
That is very beautiful.
I know. That's what I said. Come over here.
Yes.
Now, you remember you built this for me over here, this rainbow dragon.
Yeah, the dragon.
Okay, come over here.
It looks fabulous,
It does. It looks great. All right, hold on. Hold on. Look around. There was something here, and now it's gone. But there was something here, and we took so long setting up, it might be gone for good.
Was it a skeleton horse?
It was, and I wanted to fight it with the most basic of materials.
Oh, God, but it disappeared. Did it?
Do they despawn? I thought they don't despawn.
I don't know.
I've only run into one.
I've never run into
one. It was just sitting on top, and I wanted to fight it and split the horses with you. And now I'm really bummed.
Aw, well, I mean, we could jump around here and try and get another one.
That doesn't work. You can't just jump and make one happen.
Hey, if you believe you can.
That's not true at all.
I think it is. We just gotta wait till night, and then that's when all the things spawn.
Ugh. What are we going to do in the meantime? I don't know if they despawn.
Then if they don't, it should be around here somewhere.
They probably despawn. You know who we need? Like, one of those guys that know everything about Minecraft.
We do.
Yeah. Nobody's on, though. It's just me and you.
We did. Yeah. Oh, yeah, XP just went on to get a screenshot.
Yeah, he would have known.
He would have.
Yeah. All right. Well, come over here. We're going to jump into the water from here, and then I have another idea. I told you I had two ideas. One thing to do now, and one thing to do after. So let's go. You good?
Yeah,
I'm good. You have your own pair of wings?
No.
That's too bad. Follow me.
Okay.
Okay, I have an idea for a fun game.
Okay. I'm sorry I don't have my own.
No, it's fine. It's fine. You can borrow mine. Just don't destroy them and don't steal them. Otherwise, we're going to have a problem.
Yeah, I'm not going to steal your
wings. Also, you always leave doors open. That's how I know you've been here. Okay?
Yeah, it is.
Here. Try those on.
Okay. Where do they go instead of...
On. Yeah, you're wearing them right now.
It looks like a big moth wing on my screen.
Yeah. They go translucent whenever you enchant them.
Ah. It's enchanted?
Yes, it is with mending. It's fantastic, okay? Here's what I want you to do.
Okay.
Okay? You see this big pillar right here?
I see this big pillar right here.
I want you to climb it.
On it.
Okay?
Okay.
I'm going to stand over here, and you have to promise me, because it's a big jump, and you can fly really far away with it.
Yeah.
But you have to promise me that you'll at least circle around my base.
I will try my very best to. I've never used these wings before, so,
Fantastic. It's going to be work out fine. Okay? And as you circle my base,
I will try my very best.
I'm going to shoot arrows at you.
Oh, God.
And see if I hit you. And I'm only using a basic bow, so don't worry. You're fine.
Okay. So do I just jump?
Yeah. Okay, hold on. Hey, nope.
What was I meant to do?
You gotta jump in the air. Oops, I hit you, see?
Ouch. Wait, I gotta jump in the air?
Let's try a smaller jump so that you learn.
I've got no idea what I'm doing.
Here, come here, come here.
Okay.
Meet me at my bridge.
Okay, I'm at the bridge.
Okay, now come, turn back around.
Okay.
Climb this thing.
Yep. Nail.
Okay. Not very athletic, are you? Here.
It's not working.
Here, climb that.
Okay.
Okay.
Do that.
Okay, climb this.
Yeah.
Okay, go for it. Get on top of the tree, okay?
Yep.
All right. Now, I want you to practice jumping off of that over and over again until you get it good.
Yep.
Are you over?
So what am I meant to... Do I just hit jump? Or?
Yeah, yeah, while you're in the air, hit jump.
Oh. Nope, that didn't work.
Hold on, you might want to give them to me, because I don't do this very often. I've done it twice.
Please help me.
Okay, thank you. Thank you, okay.
They're behind you. Okay.
Let's just double check.
Teach me.
I make these things look good, too. Okay.
Do I have to try and shoot you now?
Well... No.
Okay.
I did it. I mean, I didn't
you
go very far.
You look so weird.
No, oh, that's rude as hell.
It's because you're in the water, but you've got the wings, so you go like how you normally would swim in the water. Like,
yeah. Yeah.
That's not how my characters do.
Like a manta ray. Here, okay.
Yeah, I mean...
Yeah, okay, okay. Yeah, you're just... Hit double jump when you're in the air, and then you push up on your wing or on your mouse, and that you kind of glide. It's really like if you just think about the movements of gliding, you can figure it out. Come on, you're a smart person. You can do this.
I hope I can.
Yeah,
I don't
if not,
disappoint
I.
You. If not, there's no hope.
There's no hope.
Okay, so I jump and then hit double jump.
Yes.
Right.
Well, that's what I did.
I hit it like 3 times.
Oh, come on, baby bird. You can do this. You can fly out the nest. Let's go.
But I'm not very good at this. Baby bird doesn't want to leave the nest.
You can do it.
I was spamming my space bar just then.
I don't know what your problem is.
Me neither.
I mean, you're getting pretty good ping for you, at least.
For me?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to try doing off the big one again.
Alright, if you just want to waste our time.
Do you want me to go into a creative world and figure this out?
No. No, this is fine.
I don't know what the problem... So, I hit spacebar twice, went in the air.
That's what I did.
Okay.
If
did
this
you
doesn't
click
work,
anything else?
I may also be holding on to W.
Okay. Let's try this.
I think. But I'm always holding on the W.
Fair enough.
Always moving forward.
Alright, I am ready and I'm gonna do this.
Okay, good luck. Oh.
What?
Oh, you're doing it. Oh!
Well.
How'd you land over there?
I don't know. I think you have to hold down spacebar.
You think? I don't know. I don't know.
I'm at town.
You're at town? Okay, well that's not too far away from where I am.
No, I just need to grab some food.
Okay, I have your food. When you get here, if it's still night, why don't you sleep at my place so that when you inevitably die, you'll be fine.
It will happen.
I saw you glitched a lot, but you were in the motion of it, and I don't know what happened after that. Well, you
hey,
died.
You're selling Electra's at town. 32 diamonds. Maybe I should buy one.
If you have it, I mean.
I'll see if I do.
You should also get a mending book, because those things are very fragile.
Okay. Oh, I have 12 diamond blocks. Sweet.
Oh, fancy.
I don't know how I got them, but... Okay, 32, and I'll see if any places are selling mending books.
Okay.
Because, maybe it would help if I, like, learned with you.
That, you know what? We can fly together. I have that big,
Exactly.
That big thingy, and I fly towards town all the time.
Oh, yeah.
Well, twice. I've done it twice.
You've done it twice?
Yeah. Well, it's all the time for me. I'm a big exaggerator.
I can tell.
The biggest.
Oh, yeah.
I love town, man. It's turned really well.
Yeah. I love how many, like, different styles of buildings we have.
Yeah, yeah. You know, I know we lost a lot of members, but the guys we still have, strong.
Yeah.
Strong builders.
Apart from me, I'm kind of just a derp.
hold on. I think I found it. Yeah, I found it.
What'd you find?
Okay, do you know where the, oh god, the lag over here because of the... What the hell is this?
I'm coming.
There's just, like, fish on... This thing is terribly laggy for no reason other than
what
it looks
is
fun.
It?
It's
oh
just
my
shooting
god,
fish
I
up
just
in
got a humongous
Oh, I remember. Somebody made a... I forgot who did it, but they made an aquarium.
Oh.
That's really cool, though.
It is really cool. It is also a lag machine.
Yeah, it totally works. But over here, this is the mending shop.
Oh, sweet.
Yeah. And it's empty.
Oh.
I'm really sorry.
That's okay.
Maybe there's a villager, though, huh? You want to go look?
Yeah, let's go look.
Let's go look.
This is the quest to get a mending book.
Mm-hmm.
Look, I left the doors closed this time.
I will.
Are you proud
yep.
of me?
I didn't expect you to, so I apologize for trying to close them on you.
That's okay.
Oh, here, you want some armor? Oh god, back off.
What? Oh no! Ah!
Okay, got him.
What's going on? I'm lagged. That's fair enough. Where are you at?
I fell down a hole. I'm right here. You see me?
Oh, there you are.
Yes.
Are we just going to become villagers?
Yeah. Come on here.
Okay. Let's...
Okay, this must be the holding cell over here.
What? How do I get to where you are? Oh, there's a button.
There's a button. Yeah. I don't know why it's hidden.
That's really weird.
Okay, who sells mending books? It's the librarian, right?
Do you have any stuff to trade with them?
No, I wanted to see what they had.
I
mean, if they want granite, I have granite.
Fair enough. Knockback.
This guy's got... I got a librarian with infinity. That's pretty nice.
That's nice. Aqua stuff. Aqua stuff.
Yep, aqua stuff.
I'm just looking at the same ones over and over and over.
I think
oh,
it's
God,
gonna...
I punched one. I'm sorry.
They're cool. They're cool with it.
Okay. Power... I don't think there's a mending villager.
I think we would have to unlock it, right?
Luck yeah,
of the
you
Sea's
have to,
pretty
like...
good. That's a nice one to have.
Oh, there's some in here.
Where?
Looting.
Oh, hi.
Yep. Yeah.
Nah. Pass.
Fortune. Knockback. We're not getting anywhere.
You know what? Let's just go try to find you a pair of wings, huh?
Okay. I mean, I already have some. They just don't have mending on them.
Oh. Well, you're rich. You can buy more wings. Yeah,
okay.
I was on when Build Mine Survive found, like, 200 wings.
Really?
Yeah. I was, like, in the end with... I was in the end with him when he was doing it.
Oh, my
it.
God.
He just kept flying by and showing me more. That's how I got mine. You think I earned mine? I didn't earn mine. He was just covered in them, and he couldn't hold anymore, so he gave me one.
Are you serious?
Well, that first part's not true, but he did just give me one out of the kindness of his heart.
Right. I thought you meant that he had a full inventory of them. No,
he was. I was just exaggerating. Yep. But he did give me one for free.
That is good.
He's a very sweet young man.
He is.
Let's go together. Come on.
Okay.
Close the door on you.
You just shut the door on my face.
Rude as heck.
Rude. I think I have to hold it down to fly.
All right, you closed my door.
I did.
I just went to go check.
Wait, are we going from the big one?
Yes.
But I don't know how to fly yet.
You know what, though? If you jump from that, you ain't going to land on anything.
That's true.
Apart Except from maybe a lily pad.
Yeah.
It's just, we're going to have to cut our video here. It's just too big. Well, edit it out. This is such a big, just going completely up for a long time.
Oh, yeah, I'll be cutting. Yeah. Unless you have a funny story to say while we're going up here.
No, but you can ask me about my daughter.
How is your daughter?
She's wonderful and beautiful, and she's learning new things every day. She's taken to peekaboo by herself.
Interesting.
Except when she plays peekaboo, she screams.
Oh.
When she comes up and laughs hysterically. It's really demented looking. Yeah, so she'll just, like, I was holding her today, and Steph was at the kitchen table watching TV on her laptop, because that's how she rolls. And Elliot saw her and put her head into my chest and then popped up real fast and, like, yelled until Steph looked at her and then did it over and over and over again. It was awesome. God. It was adorable.
That sounds quite funny.
Yeah. Now, talk about your goat.
My goat. I have two goats, actually. Mm-hmm.
Okay, so, excuse me.
Do you actually care about my goats?
I do, but I think I think it's funny that I have a live human baby, and you have goats.
Hey, technically goats are called kids, so we're on the same level.
You have
here.
Kids. That's yeah, just, exactly. I feel like that's really New Zealand of you.
And technically, I have two of them, so I'm winning.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
It's fun that you think that two goats equal one human. Whatever.
He says they don't.
I do.
Yeah.
Okay, you got them?
Yep.
All right, let's do this.
It'd be funny if we forgot them.
That sounds like me. Okay.
I'm scared.
Mine are beautiful and pink. Yours are very ugly and boring. You ready to do this?
No.
Well, you're going to have to... Okay. You'll be fine.
Okay, I'll trust you.
I want you to go first.
Why do you want me?
I don't know. It also helps if you're an F5.
Yeah, I figured.
Yeah.
All right, ready?
Yeah, you going to do running jump?
Nope.
No, oh, what are you doing?
Jump going.
Okay, you're good? Follow me to town.
Yeah, you hold down space bar.
Yeah, I just figured out that. You coming to town?
Yeah, me too.
You coming to town?
Sure.
Okay, follow me. Do you see
I'm
me?
I'm following. Yeah, we look like little dragonflies.
We're adorable.
Yeah.
This is the cutest thing I've ever done. Ever in my life.
You're so far ahead of me.
Well, I'm much better than you.
You very much are.
Yeah. And I've landed perfectly.
I'm so gonna hit a pole.
It's okay. Oh, look at you. That is wonderful.
Whee!
Oh, that's awesome. You did
that
it.
That is quite cool.
You did it, baby bird. You left the nest.
Yeah, that was quite fun.
Okay, well, I didn't shoot you with an arrow, though.
No.
And I really wanted to do that.
Okay, let's go back to your base. Then I can jump off again and you can start taking shots at me.
Well, it's actually, I don't know if I should, because it's really hard, but okay.
I mean, we could just do it at town here.
Ooh, you could even, I didn't realize this, you could fly short distances.
I'm trying and I can't.
Yeah, right here.
Oh, it's because you're like jumping off.
Yeah.
I can't fly, Will.
That's okay.
I'm not as good at this as you. Okay, so what we could jump off Bone Mind Survive's tower.
Okay, lead the way. I don't even know how to go up it.
Me neither.
I'm always afraid to go in other people's places.
No, they won't mind.
I know they don't mind. I'm just afraid.
Fair enough.
Like, do you walk into your neighbor's home? I don't.
No.
No. I don't even talk to my neighbors.
Me neither. Mm-mm. We used to have a really nice neighbor.
Yeah?
Yeah.
But how then do you even know that if you don't talk to him?
I talked to the other neighbor.
Hold on, you got company. Behind you, yeah. Double team.
You did all the work there. All right. So good. The way to it must be in here.
Yes. This place is a party.
It really is.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Fly. Fly.
I'm gonna shoot you from here. Okay. Well, I'm not flying.
Wow. Oh. I should get your stuff.
I don't know what went
wrong. Oh, I'm not flying either.
Oh my god. Don't die, Will.
All right. 1, 2, 3. Nope. What are we? Ow. Okay. Hey, one heart. One heart.
Oh, you're one heart?
Yes, I fell. You did not see that?
I hit you right in the heart.
Oh, really?
Oh, no.
Well, close enough. One day, man will discover where the heart really is.
One day. All right, I'm going to try jump off this little building.
Which one? I was doing it off of small ledges earlier.
Shh, I don't know how to do this. I just teleported somewhere random. Ouch. Maybe this is how to get on top. Oh, god damn it. I was so close to getting on top of the virus or something.
Okay, well, I'm doing it a little bit.
Well, I just got on top of viruses thing.
Oh, okay, good for you.
Yeah.
Now I will shoot you with my bow.
Okay, ready?
Yes.
I'm not on top of the piston because I've got no idea how to get up.
Oh, okay, jump on this obsidian building here.
I just fell.
Jump on the obsidian building here when you're on top of that.
Yeah.
And then Ender Pearl up there.
Got you. Wait, why did you get to shoot me with that bow?
It's the only one I have on me.
Oh, fair enough. Uh-oh.
Oh, you got it.
Oh, sweet. What if I die?
It's a possibility. You ready?
I will. You'll be ready to catch my stuff, eh?
Yes. You ready?
Are you ready?
Yes.
It's not working! I don't know what I'm doing wrong.
Okay, you remember when you shot me?
Yeah. Wait. I'm not dead! Where's water? Water?
Wow. Wow, maybe this thing's not as good as I thought it was. Nope, it's every bit as strong as I thought it was.
I don't know.
Well,
this didn't really work too well.
This was terrible.
I'm gonna try to jump off this one.
Okay, good luck.
I just don't know what I did wrong. Nope.
Okay, well, you did it once.
Yeah, I did it once. That's all that matters. We'll just cut the rest of these out.
No, I did it for a little bit.
How? I do not understand.
I'm gonna do it one more time.
Oh, I did it! I did it!
No, I don't believe you. I didn't see it.
God damn it!
I didn't see it. Why weren't you
looking my way?
Didn't count. Pixar, don't count.
Video. I got video of this.
Video graphics effects things happen.
I can't do it now.
CGI. You CGI'd it.
I did it.
Fake.
Okay, let me try again. I will get this.
Alright, I'm gonna shoot at you as you do it.
Okay, I go off this side down here, okay?
Okay, hold on.
Because last time I ran up and it worked. You ready?
Yes.
Oh god.
Wait, what side are you? Oh, there you are.
Nope.
No, I missed.
I did it! I swear I did it!
Well, I believe That you believe you did it.
Yeah.
Okay? And that's just where we're gonna leave that.
Okay. I'm just mashing random buttons at this point.
Yes, trying you to did make it very work. Good.
10 out of 10.
Sure.
Yeah. Alright, let's try it again.
Oh, you like went head first.
Shut up.
That's what the animation is. Just like head first.
Okay, let me try it again. I still have no idea what I did differently.
I don't know either. I think we should read the wiki eventually.
We shouldn't.
Like on our own.
Well, I believe in not using Wikipedia.
I do too.
I think we should consult like XB or someone.
No.
No?
Maybe we're just the people that can't use wings.
Man, I think that's us right now.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'm gonna try shoot you.
What, while you're flying?
While you're flying.
I can't fly very well, but okay.
Neither can I.
Okay, we can do that.
Yeah. Okay, come off the end by the fountain.
Alright, you ready?
Yep.
Here I come. And jumping. Didn't do it. Didn't do it.
Oh well. I think we are.
I think we need to say no.
Yeah.
How about this? How about this for a finale, okay?
Okay.
Are you familiar with the Old West?
Yeah.
And I don't mean your Old West, I mean my Old West, where I'm from.
Yo,
the real country of America.
Cowboys.
Yes, cowboys. Yes.
Crazy Texas people.
Not, yep. No. Well, yeah.
Yeah.
But, you know, whatever. That's, you know, that's racist. But come here.
We need horses for this.
We don't need horses. Have you ever...
I know what we're doing. The you walk
quick
away
draw.
And they go... Pew.
Yeah. Here's how we're going to do it, okay? We're going to empty out our bars here.
My inventory is full of your junk.
Okay. Well, that's fine, too. Okay? Here's what we're going to do. Here, I'll pick it up. It's fine.
I still have more.
That's fine, too. I was really carrying a lot of garbage.
Yeah. Okay, it's empty now.
Okay. Alright, put your bow in slot one.
Yep.
Okay. Now, keep your mouse scroll on the last slot.
Okay.
Alright. We're gonna take 10 paces away from each other.
Okay.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Do not turn around.
Ah!
And I'll know if you cheated because I'll watch your video.
Yeah.
And this footage is not going to mysteriously disappear or get corrupted because I know your tricks.
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
On the count of three, we turn around and shoot.
Oh.
Okay, first one to hit wins.
Yep.
One. Oh no, I gotta scratch my knee. Two. Three.
Oh god, I missed!
Got you! Oh, I win. You lost.
I kinda like dodged out of the way and I still lost.
I really thought, because you have quicker reflexes than me.
I do not.
You do. I've had so many concussions.
Oh.
A lot. It's sad, really. But, hey, that's fine. Thank you for joining me.
That is okay. Thank you for letting me join you.
It's always fun. It's always a pleasure to have me in your videos. Okay, I'm going to go home.
Okay.
And just explain what I did to my audience. Okay. Is there anything you would like me to say to your audience?
If you could do a rap, that would be cool.
I don't rap. I sing beautifully.
How about you do us a song?
I can't.
Something that reminds
you
of the Old West.
I can't. Copyright strikes. Can't do it. Sorry. Bye.
Make up. Bye, Will.
Hey. This is what we did before we hung out with Jess. I was going to show you this when I hooked up with her on Skype, and we decided to do this episode. It's this ridiculousness. But this is the start of our end. I don't know if I like it. It's kind of rough. I was going to come on and give you an update about what we are doing. You know, I do that a lot with my builds, and then I come back, and it's almost completely different. But this is where we left off, okay? Real simple. I wanted these doors close to each other just in case I connect these buildings in the back. I don't know if I'm going to do that yet, but it feels like a diner and an inn, a tavern, would be owned by the same people, right? I think so. Have a little bed, have a little breakfast. Beautiful. But again, I don't know if I like the shape. Oh well, we'll figure it out. But in the meantime, that has been today's episode. Hope you enjoyed. Look at my beautiful wings. Yeah, those are mine. Didn't get stiffed. Take care of yourself. And I'll see you next time. I shot that. It's on fire.